Hi, I'm Amar Enhsaihan. I'm going to show you how to use subtotals in totals in Excel. Here in my example, I have a receipt at the grocery store. I have apples, butter, eggs, and then subtotal. I'll just use AutoSum function. At the menu, toolbar menu, click Sum. Sums it up. And I have a formula for tags here, and then I want to total it. Then I just click sum again. And this time it doesn't know which ones to sum, so I'm just going to specify it for Excel. And then click enter, and I have the total. So here is the subtotal. Sums everything up. And then here's a total. Sums just a subtotal and tax. And that's how you create subtotals and totals in Excel. Amar Enhsaihan, thank you for watching.